another option for you here. Okay, this one's a little different. Okay, maybe it's later in the match. We're sweaty. I'm a sweater, so I'm always sweating. Okay, but we can't get that claw as deep. So we come here, we get our weight here, and we're a little back, more on his hips. Okay, just more riding. Okay, all right. From here, I'm almost gonna like bait this guy. Okay, I'm already blocking this side. All right, already blocking this side. I'm heavy here. I'll use my opposite hand to kind of push his leg out. All right, kind of like, hey, stand up. Okay. From here, I'm going. My knee is going right next to his ankle here. I'm going straight leg with my other one, kind of like a tabletop. All right, and I'm taking it right over here. Boom. Coming here. Coming to my leg in. All right. So a little bit different. A little bit different. So I get this claw a little more shallow, okay? I'm back on his hips a little more, all right? It's gonna be tough for him to come up with this side knee, right? Because I'm pressuring here, I'm tough here, all right? Hey, bring that one up, all right? Once he brings his chest up, that's what I want, all right? From here, I'm going straight leg, all right? I'm taking him over top of this. This is my tabletop, this is my block, boom. Alright, shallow here, alright, more back on his hips, let him come up with this outside leg, alright, boom, he brings his chest up, good, that's what I want, my knee right next to ankle, straightening my other leg, this is my tabletop, this is where he's going, boom. Alright, last one. Riley likes this one better because I'm not choking him out. Okay. About to get his partner up here. Alright, so I'm here, I'm back on his hips a little more. Okay, almost beating him. A lot of guys will bring that outside foot up like they're trying to knee slide, trying to come to their feet. Straight leg, outside leg. Boom. Getting right over that tabletop. Okay, right here. Let's do it. One, two.